I see a slow, simple youngster by a busy street, with a begging bowl in his shaking hand, trying to smile but hurting him infinitely. Nobody notices. I do but walk by. An old man gets naked and kisses a model doll in his attic. It's half light and he's in tears. When he finally comes, his eyes are cascading. I see a beaten dog in a pungent alley. He tries to bite me. All pride has left his wild, drooling eyes. I wish I had my leg to spare. A mother visits her son, smiles to him through the bars. She's never loved him more. An obese girl enters an elevator with me, all dressed up fancy, a green butterfly on her neck. Terribly sweet perfume deafens me. She's going to dinner, alone. That makes her even more beautiful. I see a model's face on a brick wall. A statue of porcelain perfection beside a violent city kill. A city that worships flesh.
Waking up to a new gallery of wonders every morn, bathing in places no one's seen before, shipwrecked on some matte-painted island, clad in nothing but the surf, beauty's finest robe.
Beyond all mortality we are, swinging in the breath of nature, in ever the air of the dawn of life, a sight to silence the heavens.
I want to travel where life travels, following its permanent lead.